So, a few days back, everyone on Forza Horizon was gifted a Regalia, a completely made up fantasy car brought to us from the crazy minds behind Final Fantasy. Now, I'm not their biggest fan, but I will admit to spending hours upon hours playing Final Fantasy VII on the PlayStation 1. It's not the first time Horizon have done this. We all know the Warthog from the infamous Halo series. We were given a car called the Tamo Racemo straight from the Geneva Motor Show, and obviously the many Hot Wheels cars from the Hot Wheels expansion. Now, despite the fact the Regalia weighs about the same as a pregnant whale, it's absolutely awesome to drive. So I tried to imagine what type of questions you guys watching would ask me, and well, here's everything you need to know about the Regalia.
Thank you.